and so I'm home.
Folks know if they're falling on hard times, they can fall back on. Those of us raised up down home, where they know you by name and treat you like family. Down home, a man's good word and a handshake are all you need. Folks know if they're falling on hard times, they can fall back.
What do I have to say? What is it this? At a desk, it makes it 1 ounce of brandy.
If Jessica's home, and so is Dad.
What I'm doing today?
What are you doing today? Okay.
I'm being a gypsy.
Apparently, that's where Romanians are, right?
Look at that, gypsies. They're wandering around.
I didn't get them. They'll come around again.
Wrong.
Yeah.
Romanians, yeah, but we are not Romanians, we are Ukrainians.
That's very true. Nobody's in the rat
race. And these days, that's a special. Pitch, 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 take it.
Your mother is drinking out of a bottle.
Birthday, dear Jessica.
Yeah. Oh, you have a boyfriend.
Тя за ушко, кому тя поклону, дропай на ушко.
In the corner of the hardware store, gathered round a checkerboard, old men telling lies and crowning kings. Kids driving round the old town square, cops roll down in the cool night air. Go and see what's shaking at the Dairy Queen. Down home, where they know you by name and treat you like family. Down home, a man's good word and a handshake are all you need. Folks know if they're falling on hard times, they can fall back. When I was born, I couldn't wait to leave this place. Now I want to see my children raised down home.
Finally, finished it up. We have a finished product, just like paste. That's what you want to see it. After 9 to 12 days fermenting, we'll go to distillery. Then the product comes out.
It's juicy. Woo! The bees are mad at me. The bees are so very mad at me.
That's good, because it means it's sweet.
And the sweeter the better. I get wings to fly. It's 6 a.m. and we're going to the city. We're all still very busy. My story that I was gonna say.
Oh, look!
You know, we're
they have that like hat thingy. Pink little fluffy weird looking hat. That's what that mountain
is named after.
We are officially in the city. In order for us to actually get to the city, it's about a two and a half hour drive. Anyways, McDonald's is 2 hours and a half away. Let that sink in. You want a hamburger?
And as far as I'm concerned, it should be more like 6 hours. So, that's McDonald's, really?
It's got a point. Okay. So, this is how you eat a pizza. I don't even know how to rip this apart. I need help. I need help.
I can't believe it. I don't have
it. This is how you eat a pizza. People will think I'm crazy. Dressed up. We're all nice and boiling and sweating hot. It's St. Mary's today. We're going to the monastery because
she passed away today, no?
Did she? And these outfits are Ukrainian, traditional Ukrainian outfits. They're tradition, you know? Tradition! Tradition!
Tradition! Tradition! Traditions, traditions.
The time has come for moi to go back to Vancouver.
Yeah, 35 degrees today. Oh. She's leaving that for 15 degrees, I think. Always searching, homesick, but
nobody's heading home soon. We're about to move. Keep on. So I'm off to Vancouver. I got to see Shadow and Mom and Dad. And last time we were all together was like 2 years ago. But things are. You can't stay home forever. You have to get out in the world and you have to do something with your life. And my life just happens to be calling me to Vancouver. Boiling hot. Okay, I'm gonna like die of heat now because there's any air conditioning in here. I'm dead. I'm dying. Why? There's legitimately no air conditioning. Fantastic. Okay.